Hi guys, and today this is our last ever FIFA 23 video, apart from our main game team. This will also be my sister's last ever pack for me on FIFA 23. Come on, you need to get me Lucio, okay? Just don't say anything. You're not allowed to say anything in 3, 2, 1. Go. Oh! Oh, thank God. Right, click it. Thank you. Alright, click it again. You're not allowed to say anything, remember? Thank you. Nearly! Ava! You got me two footies! You got me two footies, Ava! Yeah! And a green! Look! Do you think that's a good last pack?
Yeah, it is.
Very good. Cool. Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong 2. They were both Premier League cams, too. Princess Peach at the end of the line. I'll make over! Bitches. I love you! Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong 2. 1,000 cups of Koopas could not keep me from you. Princess Peach at the end of the line. I love you. I'll make you mine. Peaches. I love you. I love you. Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong 2. 1,000 Koopas could not keep me from you. Yesterday we were playing a game called Master, in after school club. And you know the game Apple Pie? Harry? You know the game Apple Pie? And after school club yesterday, we were playing a game called Master. And it was Apple Pie, but we have to say Master, who am I? When I did it, I feel like I had a pretty good Indian accent. I said, Master, who am I? Master, who am I? Like that. I got guessed too. Like, how do you get guessed with that Indian accent? That's an insane Indian accent. I know, because you're my best friends. I didn't even know who that guy was that guessed it. There we go. Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong 2. 1,000 cups of Koopas could not keep me from you. Princess Peach at the end of the line. I'll make you mine. Peaches. Huh? What the hell? What the hell did that get away? I never want to get rid of Nightmare and Lewandowski. He's going to be in my team till the very end. Like, I guess right now is the very end. Peaches. Who else? Jao Cancelo. Did you not know he signed for him? Paul Dusser. Did you not know Jao Cancelo signed for Barca? What the hell? Yeah, let's check out season... Harry, you do know right now it's season 1 and season 10 at the same time. EAFC they only just released it. Play up. What the hell? Foot 23 finale. What the hell? Heck. Foot 23 finale. What? You get an ultimate pack if you do it. Is what out? 1,000 Go Pat. What is this? This is the worst season ever. Look at the season progress boards. I guess they're all packs, but oh, level 30, 84 plus times 20, that's not too bad. I guess they're all packs, which is cool. It's like it's good and bad at the same time. Apart from the coin boost, which is really annoying. Play up. You need to score 50. You get loads of XP. If you score... Oh! Score is issues me. I can get a mega pack if I play three games. If you play three games. Damn, I've never actually opened a mega pack. Serie A, Team Napoli. I've liked them since the last 20 to 21. No, I've liked them since 21-22. Juventus, wow. I just want Lucia. Personally, I don't want Messi. I don't want Ronaldo. I don't want Messi or Ronaldo. I just want Lucio. He's the only player I want. Oh, that properly shocked me. I saw two footies and I was like, is any of them Lucio? Like, I'm just going to be grinding out for Lucio. He's the only player I want now. Because then I can actually play 99 with Benzema. I can't wait to do my own game team. I could do a video on your own game team if it doesn't crash. Do you want me to? My friend's FIFA 23 own game team. Oh, never mind. You'll still be playing FIFA 23 for a lot longer now. Won't you? Remember when we went crazy because we packed 96 keen when you can land for a sleepover? Do you remember when we went crazy because we packed 96 keen? I think we put 3 foes into this, like I don't really care. I'm never going to use any of them. Mum, do you want to open your last ever FIFA 23 pack? Guys, just saying, I have already started my EAFC 24 team on the companion app. Wait a second. Mum? Before I put my pajamas on, please can you open your last ever FIFA 23 pack? Can you open your last ever FIFA 23 pack?
Yeah.
Once you've opened it, wait. Go. One more. Okay. Who are they? That's weird. I got Fernando Hierro with both those versions in the same pack. So where are they, Mum? Where's my pajama? Yes! I'm on 100k! I've got 111k! I like to move it. 100k in the bank. This is like the first time I've ever got 100k. Well, it's not. It's the second time I've ever got past 100k. 111k. Oh, what? Right, come on, let's see. Who do you think I can get with this? Damn, nobody. Still. How? Why are these players going for 110k? There's players like Sergio Busquets, Team of the Year Zanetti, Modric, apparently. A lot of base icons. Really? What is an icon? Yeah, club legends forever. Oh, that's good. Wait, that's actually pretty insane. A baby card being 88? That means his prime should be like 94. If his baby's 88, his mid should be like 91, so his prime should be like 93 or 94. That's really good, isn't it? not a woman. A Ms. 93 rated? It's just gonna be like 95. Oh, that's a huge difference. Tomorrow. I really don't want to get rid of Simpsons in the saddle, I don't know why. T-Bow called to a vigilant, take me through, I don't know. I just feel like he's such a good card. I prefer Team This Season Salah to Team This Season De Bruyne. It's like, you're happier when you get him than when you get Modric, De Bruyne, Musiala. No. Would you rather get Team This Season Haaland or Team This Season Messi? Obviously Messi. Come on, I'm gonna keep putting the control... Oh, wait, that's actually good. 89 rated, walking out. That means more room for dangles, you know what I'm saying? What you know about rolling down in the... Three footies, yeah? Oh! Damn. What next year? Probably La Liga. I really want to use that 89 rated Vinny. Should I tell you who I chose as my loan? It is a women. I had a 56 rated right back, but I chose an 87 rated woman. I think she's English. So? Oh, on EAFC. You do know right now it's 86 rated. I'm gonna do my last... Where are they? I don't even know. There. Okay. I'm just gonna open the pack. Okay. Oh, damn. Wait a second. I'll be back in 1 second because I need to get Justin to my pajamas. I'll be back in a second. Okay, I'm back. So I don't care if I get an insane play or not. If I go Saudi. I know. I think that's what majority of people be. Oh, have you seen? I know it's only 81 rated, but everyone's going on about that Malcolm guy. You know, right mid. You know the 81 rated Brazilian, Malcolm. Everyone's going on about him being like. One of the most insane cards in the game. You know Pieface? You do know he's packed Messi. Although guess what? It wasn't even an account, bro. The only reason he set up the account was for him to have a bit of fun and open some packs for content. He was never actually going to use it. And he put Messi on it. So, do you know what he said he's going to do? He said, because it was treatable, he said he's going to sell him. Because, you know, like, gold packs. Everyone's just grinding those gold packs. He said he's going to sell him. And then use the coins for, like, the next Squad Builder Showdown. Or Player Pick Challenge with FG or something. So he's going to sell him to save those coins for Squad Builder Showdown. I don't know why, I always want a really... Oh, that's good! Come on! A low rated player walking out. That means loads of room for dangles. Damn, that's a bad pack. Yeah. He's released a new video. Yeah, he's insane. Has he? No, oh. Danny Adams has done his first FIFA 23 pack opening. No, that's not true. What the hell? So 79 is going to be the highest rated player in the game? Sounds weird doing that. So is it a bit like ones to watch then? They get upgraded throughout the year. Do you know what I'm going to do, Harry? Every single player that I'm not going to use, even like 97 Dembele and all, they go straight into an SBC. Oh, yeah, I'll give it to you. I don't even want him. If you could trade cards, what would you trade that Dembele for? I guess I'd take. But you don't have him. But you don't have him anyway. Guys, no matter what we get in this video, it'll be uploaded as my last ever FIFA 23 pack opening video. I'm not looking at... Oh, what's that? It's milk. Cool. Hey, Ava. Actually, do you want to do one more last pack? Although with your toe. Have you ever done a toe pack? Wait, no, you haven't. Ava's first ever toe pack will be her last one for 23. Oh god. So excited for what? Well, who isn't excited for it? Wait, when are you gonna get it? Yeah, because all my FIFA points and all. Right now my team is... My team right now is 68 rated. I haven't opened a single gold pack yet. For some reason, I didn't have my hero pack. And I didn't have my Oh, it's because I haven't actually got it yet. Oh, there we go. Wait, do you think that's going to mess up my account? Oh no. Harry, do you think that will mess up my account? If I play the web app before I actually get the game? No, I probably won't. I'll probably be fine. Danny Aaron's did it. Oh my god, I just want a Lucio. All I want is a Lucio. All I ever want is Lucio. Yeah, if I have... Oh, would you swap Lucio for a B-Day Pele? Oh no, you've already got him. Would you swap him for Would you swap him for 111,000 coins? What would you swap him with? He's still like a million. I think he's still like a male. He doesn't even buy FIFA points. He doesn't even buy FIFA points. He buys FIFA coins. Like, what the hell? Should I tell you why I think we shouldn't include him in our base thing? Like, if you're just gonna buy coins, you can just get all the good players without even getting any luck. Not discard though. Not a discard one though. Who can get the best pull in an hour? No, in half an hour. Wait, oh. It's desperate. Right, so Ava, do you want to do your last ever FIFA pack? Or look, we did two. Oh, this is my last ever pack on FIFA. Would you like to open my last ever pack? With your toe. Whoop. Go. There we go. For 3, 2, 1. Come on. Oh! Three footies and two of them were 97. You got me three footies and two of them were 97. That's insane. I'm not taking that though. I'm not gonna open, I need Lucio. All I want in life is Lucio. Maybe all I want for Christmas is Lucio. So, is it a FIFA points? It's gonna be called FC points, I believe. That's a 96 or 18. Yeah, the division is commander, yeah, like, I think this is the team we have to put in, thank you. What will I want for Christmas? Isn't Lucio? I'll do my last of the toe pack, I guess. I'll literally just control it with my toe all the way to the screen. Right, that's my toe right there. Oh, I don't think I have to do it, no dupes. Right, we'll just skip it straight away. That is good. I think I'll end it with a footies player pick. It was just my best team. There we go, perfect 89-82. Harry, I've nearly done a footies pick, I've done half of it. And I've got 111k and a yes. SBC Zara. And the name of who? Messi. Oh, imagine. Ibrahim, but he's retired. I know, so why did you get an end of an era if he's retired? Oh! Oh my god! What the hell? I just got a tradable Donnarumma. I just got a tradable Donnarumma 99. Oh my god. He's 40. He's not. 40. 46. Okay. No. $99. I just packed him tradable. It's not 95. Footy's Donnarumma is not 95 rated. Yeah, maybe on Scratch he is. He's not even 95 rated on Scratch! Oh, what is that? I've learnt my lesson. I know. I bet you he's gonna sell like in a minute. I can't believe I just got Duke 99 Donnarumma. Crazy weird. Should I have saved him for fodder? Faudrait pas qu'elle se prenne un peu trop pour des mannequins. Mesdames, ou devrais-je dire. Mais oh, laissez donc ma maman. Oui, je sais. C'est bon. Yeah, the end of the year. Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai. Que j'en parlerai. Je suis un. Comme ils disent, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux, pardonne leurs bêtises. Ô chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes debout. Et tout le monde ferme les yeux. Je sais que c'est ton boulot, mais faut bien que je fasse le mien, non? Alright, I'm just gonna hope I can get like a. Allez, circulez, madame, reprends tes papiers, ce qui te reste de dignité. Beau femme, trouve-toi un vrai métier. Mais. An end of the year career mode? What? Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai. Que j'en parlerai. Tottenham. Après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux. It's not Tottenham, Liverpool. Yeah. You have to, or you die. Huh? A good player, Mo Salah. Good midfielder that isn't from Liverpool. Very hard. If it's not from Liverpool, that's really hard. Yeah, I'm using my coins. Any? I just do Bellingham. Do Bellingham. There! I've done the footy spec. I've used my coins to get a footy spec. Right, the last footy player pick. Oh yeah, the glitches. All I want is Lucio. Oh my god, that's crap. I got Duke. That was rubbish. I got ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. Yeah. Are you really using Liverpool? Shapeshift retrievable? French? Oh, if that was Cam. Oh, I just got a tradable. I just got a tradable Lloris. Eto. You got Eto. You're gonna get Eto. You're gonna get Eto even though he's retired. That's another 40k. No, I got 39. Or should I keep him for fodder? Should have kept him for fodder. I'm getting so many coins. I got Fabio Carvalho. Someone's calling me. Why are you calling him now? I don't really care. Rocco. Bruh. Okay, I just shut it on him. So, yeah, that's it, guys. Last ever FIFA pack. Now, from now on, it's the AFC. Jeffrey Bezos. I packed Jeffrey. Edwin Militao is 24? Edwin Militao. Oh wait, no, no, can I tell you something insane to get? Get 87 Modric, he's 6k. Ah! Yeah, he is 6k. Stop calling me! No, I'm not gonna answer you. I know, we can get him. Yeah. Wait, this is actually gonna be pretty easy. I can just keep grinding. Maybe. Dude. Alright, I'm not gonna end it because I wanna vibe to the. I wanna vibe to the Just Talk Kids song. I'm vibing to the Just Talk Kids song. I'm just not gonna answer. I'm not gonna hang up. That's rude. Whose wage? You're gonna sign him for Liverpool? 280,000, that's quite a lot. Now I'm 1k. I'm just gonna get rid of Dembele. I'm just getting rid of Dembele. Call me weird, I'm just getting rid of him. Alright, Dembele. I'm sorry, bro, you gone. It's Ricardo luck. Oh, I do that. Do you ever, like, try to pay... What? Have you lost the sign-in? As he said, I'm done. I want Lucio. All I want is Lucio. What? Just stop calling me! Bro, I don't know why I've just opened an 84 times 10. Sign Jude. But imagine chemistry on career mode. That'll basically be guaranteed full chemistry. You have Jordan Henderson, he's rubbish. He's not even a Liverpool player anymore. That's why he's rubbish. is rubbish because he's not even a Liverpool player anymore. Bayer Leverkusen. Yeah. What do you mean? A left winger? Don't get Neymar, he's probably too expensive. Get Phil Foden. Gakpo. Why don't you want Gakpo? He's the best player in the world. It's better than any Arsenal players. Apart from Saka. And Odegaard. Apart from Saka and Odegaard, he's literally the best. Yeah? Can I open one more? So this is going to be my last ever pack in FIFA. Imagine I got Lucio in my last ever pack. I can't believe I haven't got Lucio yet. I'm so sad. Come on, bro. It's my last ever pack. Give me a Lucio, be kind. Fabinho? He's like 86. No, I mean like he's 86 years old. I know he's an 83. Yeah. And Nasser are gonna be unstoppable. I bet you Arsenal couldn't beat Al Nassr. Well, no. Arsenal could hammer Al Nassr. Al Nassr could probably beat a Premier League team. No, not Brighton. Probably. If Al Nassr were in the Premier League, they'd stay up. My last ever FIFA 23 pack. I'm opening it now. Yeah. Should we make up? Let's say every time we get an Everton player, we discard it. Unless it's like 99 or something. Wait a sec. I'm just skipped it now. Gosh, that's bad. Not even a footies. Okay, guys, that's our last ever.